Every so often, there's a change. A disruption. Something that has never been done before. A moment in time when everything changes. When change is needed the most. This is one of those times. What will happen when an icon in the industry enters the world's largest market with a brand new model? Records will be broken. Lives will be changed. And nothing will remain the same. If you're watching this, you could be there. At the very beginning of what will be one of the biggest shifts the industry has ever seen. Watch as we deliver on a promise and a new vision like no one has ever seen before. Whatever you do, don't miss it.
Great evening, great evening. Welcome aboard to our iBoomerang presentation for this beautiful evening here, December the 19th, or perhaps it's the 20th already where you are, whether you're here in North America, in Asia, Europe, Latin America, wherever you are around the world. We just want to say welcome aboard. So thrilled to be with you tonight. Jason Cross here in Washington, D.C., and I'm jacked out of my mind here to share this iBoomerang presentation for today. And first off, I just want to say congratulations to those of you taking a look at this concept here for perhaps the first or second time. What a blessing it is to be able to come to you with this just incredible opportunity that is absolutely sweeping the globe. Over 150 countries now positively impacted with this information, a disruptive concept, really a philosophy that has just captured the imagination all around the world. And so as we're just about to turn the chapter on 2019 and move into 2020, I just want to congratulate you for really taking a look at a concept that can really just take off the lid of limitations and really just open up just all different types of possibilities. And, you know, I can really remember when I was just first taking a look at this industry, you know, background is in finance, Wall Street, real estate development, and was just really for looking for a way to be able to just experience increase, be able to just experience more, add more value, have more time, just make a bigger impact for my family. And I came across this industry of home-based business, network marketing, fell in love with it. Although I have to admit, I came kicking and screaming. So glad that I educated myself really on just the power of this industry and be able to incorporate wealth principles into my life. Fast forward a few years, was able to have a little bit of success and, you know, develop a nice, significant supplemental stream of income, help a handful of people in the process, but really was always just looking for what was next, looking for a greater impact, greater increase. And so perhaps tonight you're looking for a way you can actually add another stream of income into your household. Maybe you're looking for fulfillment, being able to just have more fun and adventure in your life. Perhaps you missed that last, you know, concept that really just took hold of the world and you said, man, did I miss yet another opportunity? And you're just wanting for, you know, timing and positioning to line up for you. Well, tonight's that night. And iBoomerang is that concept. So we're going to just break this down and you can actually see why so many are just so excited about what's taking place all around the world. So if you're ready, let's go ahead and dive on into this iBoomerang concept. And boom, there it is, iBoomerang. And here we are. It's a philosophy. It's a technology. It's fresh. It's revolutionary. In fact, it's just about 9 months old that we launched this concept. And just a quick disclaimer for you here this evening, understand that we're not gonna make any guarantees for income. there is absolutely no limit to your earning potential, which means you and I have a responsibility to go in there and get the work done. And for that, we have no limits to our income potential, and we make no guarantees to income. Is that fair? Absolutely. As we know, you and I know, everything rises and falls on leadership. And Holton Bugs, as the captain of the ship here, just a titan in this industry, a businessman first, has just done so much for this industry. I mean, impacted so many lives, created dozens of millionaires. I mean, the list goes on and on. And this really is his legacy, along with an incredible, incredible leadership team and the co-founder, Earlene Bugs. We've just done some amazing things here. So let's really just break down what's going on. Let's just start with the problem, though. And the problem is that as great as this industry of home-based business is and has been for 70 years, you and I can both agree that it is time for network marketing to evolve, okay? If you second that, go ahead and drop in the comments, yes, can we have an evolution, please, right? Because here's the thing. You know, really everything happens with a vision first. And so, you know, Mr. Bugs was looking out and saying, you know what, can we go ahead and break the mold for network marketing and first start with a first-class consumer experience? Think about what Amazon means to the marketplace, where they put the customers first, right? And so that is absolutely one of the missions and the visions and aims that we have, is having a consumer experience that is first-class and putting the customer first. And then in the process, can we actually deliver a perpetual residual income? We call it the PRIB, right? The perpetual residual income builder, as opposed to always having to start and stop and build it over again. Can we actually fulfill on what is a talking point that's always put out at the meetings and in the conversations? You know what I'm talking about, where you build it once and that's it. And it's there, passed down from generation to generation. But you and I can't ever find anybody that actually has gotten that done. Can we actually deliver on that for a change? Absolutely. And so that's what we're talking about here inside of iBoomerang. It's really just breaking the mold and disrupting this industry of home-based business, right? And it's long overdue, right? Because here's the old model. And does this resonate with you? Customers pay more in the old model. Why? Well, it's because if you're going to be paying several layers of commissions and payout, and you have all the overhead associated with traditional distribution, you have products that are getting marked up 7, 10, even sometimes 12 times to be able to pay all those levels of distribution, the commission structures and so forth. And there's nothing inherently wrong with that. The reality, though, is that what's happened is that because of technology and actually platforms like an Amazon, consumers are actually able to find those same products and services direct to their door, sometimes the same day, for a fraction of the cost, right? Or run down the street to Walmart, do the exact same thing. And so, again, time for the industry to evolve. Here's the other side. As far as making money, it was really not a huge opportunity for retailing products and services. You know this. You're just getting a handful of customers for yourself in the old model, not really a significant way to generate some income. In fact, if you wanted to make a ton of income, you needed to build a team, and it was going to be the top 1-3% that were really going to make it happen, right? And so that left most people just with a, you know, a bad taste in their mouth as far as the industry, when you actually, you know, took a look at the last 60, 70 years, right? So again, it's time for the model to shift. So let's drop this on you. You may hear a boom or two here tonight, and that is the new model. And the new model is make money only when customers save money. Drop a boom for that concept. And I want to let you know this, that it seems like it's a subtle shift here. How can that be, make money when customers save money? It doesn't even seem to compute. First thing I want you to do is suspend your disbelief, okay? And understand this, that it's small, subtle shifts in thinking that can make a huge impact, especially in business, right? Think about the Uber model, because we fancy ourselves like an Uber type of technology with an Amazon philosophy. Think about this. Uber just said, you know what? Let's go ahead and not even own a single vehicle, but let's go ahead and disrupt global transportation with a push of a button and make the experience just more convenient, more cost-effective, and just more pleasant as an experience. And that simple formula has, you know, resulted in the fastest growing company in history, tens of billions of dollars in valuation just from a subtle shift in thinking. So we're going to do the same thing, and we're going to deliver that value only when customers save money. Think about that, the ultimate win-win. You and I only make money when customers save money. You may have looked at a lot of different concepts out in the marketplace. You have never seen that model until tonight. And so how are we going to bring this vision to the world? Well, it all starts with an industry I'm very familiar with. I've gotten to know over the course of the last decade. It's awesome. It's taken me all over the world. That's right. It's the $8 trillion travel industry, which we also call adult recess, right? And just dream with me real quick. Time and money, no issue. What's the number one thing you'd want to do more of? I bet you said travel, right? So where would you want to go? Go ahead and drop in the comment section. Time and money, no issue. You get permission right now to just dream with us tonight. Go ahead and drop in the comments. Where would you go? Time and money, no issue. Look at this. $6 billion a day in Asia. That's $70,000 a second. Here in the United States, over $30,000 per second spent in the arena of travel. Find your location around the world. You can see why this industry is just huge and growing. The baby boomers, the children of the baby boomers, right? Everyone wants to get on the road. And you can travel for leisure, but you can also travel because you have to, right? Family events, graduations, job interviews. I mean, everything's happening all around the world. People are, traveling for a variety of different reasons, birthdays, anniversaries. I mean, you name it, people are absolutely traveling. And so here's the thing, though. There's a secret in the travel industry, and that is that there's a duopoly taking place here, right? Two companies that monopolize this huge travel industry, and that is Booking Holdings and Expedia. Now, here's what happens, and see if this sounds familiar, right? It's late at night, and you're searching online for that trip that you're looking for, right? So you jump on over to bookings.com, don't like what you see there, hop on over to Agoda, and you end up at Priceline, and then you bounce over to Kayak. Finally, you find what you like, you saved about $10, not understanding that Booking Holdings owns the whole collection of those sites, right? And they booked now in 2018, nearly $100 billion worth of total bookings. Or how about this? You're on Orbitz and don't like what you see there, so you jump on over to Travelocity and don't like what you see there, so you hop on over to Hotwire. Finally, you find what you want, not understanding that Expedia owns the whole thing. And the two organizations together, they keep the prices elevated, what we call price parity. It just means that it's almost like an agreement to keep the prices elevated. And so people are searching dozens of sites, spending tons of time just to save, a few dollars here and there, when there's another way. In fact, through a relationship that we have with Extreme Travel, we have been able to offer another pricing structure for these exact same properties. And so that's where Extreme Travel comes in, 19-year-old documented travel agency that has just been completely documented and celebrated. In fact, so many different awards, David Manning, Lori Spears, who really lead that operation there, have just taken home so many awards and have actually been right here in DC, just testifying, connecting with all the different members of Congress about the economic impact that travel has on the U.S. economy. Serving on boards of the top cruise lines, serving on the boards of the top consortiums of travel agencies, and winning awards like, being number two in production with some of these entities. So fully documented and having the buying power to be able to bring some technology to bear in the marketplace that actually allows us to operate a travel wholesale booking engine that we call iGo that produces up to 70% off retail rates for our ambassadors, okay? Drop a thumbs up if you are up for up to 70% off for your travel. Unbelievable travel bonuses that are gonna be available to you. The opportunity to have highly discounted luxury experiences all around the world and $8 trillion worth of inventory right at your fingertips. And guess what? You don't have to store travel in your trunk. I've never seen travel piling up in the living room, right? It's great. It's no inventory. It's right there all around the world. The globe is your inventory, gang. Look at this. New York City hotel, 4 stars, New York, very, very expensive, $300 a night, easy. That's almost like an entry-level game, right? Well, how about this? You go search the exact same night, same room, not $339, you pay $178. Are you up for $161 of savings? Let us know, what are you going to do with the savings? Are you gonna check out a Broadway show? Go out for a nice dinner? Are you gonna have that carriage ride through Central Park during the holidays? Doesn't it feel so great to just experience New York with some savings, right? How about this? Pop across the pond and check out Paris. Yes, oui, oui. Look at this, $400, easy. $400, but no, you pay $130 per night, okay? You might go for more nights, right? When you're able to experience Europe like that just the cost of staying down the street, right? At a 2-star property. We're talking about 5-star experiences, folks, and paying 2- and 3-star pricing, right? That's a game changer. Now, this extends not just to the hotels and the resorts, but also car rentals and even resort weeks. Look at this, almost $200 of savings also in New York for car rental and a 8-day, 7-night stay in Los Cabos, right? You don't pay $834 for the entire 8-day, 7-night stay. You pay $500 and some change, over $280 of savings that's available to you now. And there's a portfolio of thousands and thousands and thousands of these resort weeks for destinations all around the world right now. We also have some of the ancillary services associated with travel. So we're talking about restaurant savings, shore excursion, themed parks. I mean, being able to be a part of wine clubs, just gift cards. So, if you got any last minute Christmas shoppers or whatever you're actually celebrating this holiday season, we've got your solution right here inside of this iBoomerang platform. And it's all backed with 110% price match guarantee in the process. So here's the question of the evening. Do you boomerang? And go ahead and give us a resounding yes, I boomerang. If you boomerang, go ahead and declare it. And what does that mean to boomerang, right? When you boomerang, what does that mean? You actually toss out a boomerang properly, and what happens? It comes back to you, right? So that's when we talk about the philosophy of our company. It's about you put out goodwill in the marketplace. Guess what? Goodwill comes back to you, right? We're gonna go ahead and put out free subscriptions to this travel savings platform. We're gonna be generous, right? We're gonna be generous with this platform and share our savings with the world. And what's gonna happen? Well, 3-step process. You send out that free subscription to the site. Your friends, family, associates, they are going to book travel and they're going to save money. No strings attached. It doesn't cost them anything. It's free to try. It is free to keep. The only catch is that we're going to ask them when they go ahead and go out on those epic experiences and they save some money, we're going to ask them to take a selfie and send it to you while they are out there having fun, saving some money. And then number 3, how about this? You get paid. That's right. You share 50% of the savings with friends and family, and 50% of the savings comes back to you and this phenomenal compensation plan. That is a game changer. We're paying out not in rewards credits, not in points, paying out in cold, hard cash right now. Here's the best part about it, that you actually can do good while doing well. How about this? Every single time one of these boomerang subscriptions is activated, what you're doing is ensuring that nutrition for some of our neediest kids all around the world is actually being delivered to those who need it most. That's through our Boom Foundation partnership we have with Children International and Manna Relief. That is a game changer, right? Do good while doing well. Let's give you an example here of this whole concept of how this works, right? Because we want to give you a vision for what's going to be taking place. So take a look here to the left. You see here TSA, that stands for Travel Savings Ambassador. Okay, so you and I become ambassadors here. And you're going to notice that these two slides side by side, they look similar, but there's a couple important distinctions. And on the left, you see savings of 41%. As ambassadors, those who are, invested in our company, you're actually going to get the deepest amount of savings. So here's a fantastic property in Cancun, Mexico, Playa del Carmen, just a fantastic stretch of beach in the world, right? And look here, you actually can see it says compare public prices. What I like about this is that your customers are going to be able to see in real time that if they didn't use this engine, this subscription-based platform that has prices that are not available to the traveling public, that they would have to pay full retail price. In fact, they'd see they pay $1,000 plus for this property, right? But as an ambassador, you and I, we save $424. Look at that. We pay $621 total, including taxes, gang. That's awesome, right? So that's 41% off. Now, you take the boomerang, your customers, they pay nothing for it. It's free. They're going to do the same search. They're going to see a $212 savings. Are they excited? Absolutely. Have they seen that they could have saved 41%? No, they don't. They see that they've saved 20%. It cost them nothing. You're now a rock star for having shared it with them. You get that? And now, instead of paying $1,000, they pay $800 and some change, right? That's $212 of savings. Now, you and I know there's another $212 that's built into that transaction. And so what happens with that? Well, the first thing is we're going to cut that savings in half, what's left over, and pay you 106 points, no, credits, no, pay you $106 cash. Boom. That's a game changer. Right? Getting paid on the savings and the $74 that's left over, plus the additional 32, a portion of the 74, that whole 74 goes into our compensation plan, very generously paying through that organization. And then $32 remains to actually pay for the infrastructure of iBoomerang. It's just 15% of the transaction. So it's a win-win-win all the way around. That is a game changer, ladies and gentlemen. Powerful, powerful concept. Let's look at a customer acquisition model here and show you how this can really grow, right? So let's just say this. Can we assume that all of us can go out and give away this subscription to 10 customers, right? I think it's the ultimate stocking stuffer for this season, right? Give away 10 of these subscriptions. We're going to say that an average savings is $600. And you know, one of the things that my wife Kimberly and I did for our anniversary, which is March, we were celebrating 2 years, and it happened to coincide with the launch of iBoomerang. So we said, know what, Kimberly, let's test this thing out and see if it works. Invited our friends Tanya and Dallas from Chattanooga to come with us. And we actually decided to stay on Ipanema Beach and Copacabana Beach in Rio de Janeiro, because we're touring right now the world and checking out the 7 new wonders of the world. And so Rio was our next stop. And we just did a long weekend, 4 days, 3 nights, and decided, let's use this platform. Bottom line, we saved $493 just on just a long weekend. So can you actually save $600 for the year on average as a customer? Absolutely. You can save multiples of that. But just to keep it conservative, $600 of savings, $6,000 across those 10 customers in this example. Do you realize that's $3,000 of earnings in this example with just 10 customers? That's just 10 customers. Have you recruited anybody to a team? No, you haven't. Add a zero to those 10 customers and take the same assumptions. What happens to your income? Add another zero. What happens to your income? Are you seeing the picture here with all the savings as it begins to mount up, right? Very, very powerful. Now, we talked about how normally in this industry, you have to build a team to make any money. Well, the last slide I just showed you shows that you do not have to. You can actually just build a network of customers and make some serious income. But if you'd like to experience leverage, residual income, empowerment, right? Helping other people, right? Flexing that leadership muscle. You can do that here through a team builder model. It's very generous. Same example, 50 partners, ambassadors, 10 customers on average. That's 100, that's 500 customers that are in your network now, right? And what's going to happen is we're just going to take on average a 10% payout. That's 68 $58 a day in this example of earnings back to you, $1,000+ a month, approaching $20,000 a year in this example. And that's on just a team of 50 people. And guess what? That has nothing to do with the customers that you have acquired individually. Are you beginning to see the power of this? You know, add a zero to that, a team of 500, team of 1,000. And you can begin to see how powerful this is as the savings begins to compound. Now, let's check in. For those of you who've been around the block, you've built networks, people quit. Let's say you build a team of 50 or 500 or 1,000. What happens if some of those team members quit? Well, in this example, the earnings are based on the customers. The customers are saving money and it doesn't cost them anything to be a part of the ecosystem. Are you getting to see that? Right? It's as powerful as some free technology sitting on the phone, just like an Uber app that sits on the phone and when it's not in use, it's not charged. That's how powerful this whole concept is. Now, I talked about the PRIB and the Bug's vision of that this can be a perpetual residual income builder. And here's how we're going to do this. Travel is our front door because it's rejection proof. Everybody loves it, right? People want to do more of it. And so that's how we introduce ourselves into the marketplace. But we're going to be expanding into more verticals, one of which I'll talk about here in a moment, which is so exciting. And what's going to happen is through artificial intelligence and data analytics, we're going to learn more about our customers and then be able to strategically fold in and layer in different products and services that are facing those customers on what they want. And guess what? These transactions are going to happen without you. And you still get paid on those customers that you've acquired. We're going to apply that to the next vertical that we're launching into. We're going to take the disruptive ride sharing industry that has already disrupted transportation, and we're going to disrupt it, offering what we call R3, the ability for drivers to now have a powerful business where you can actually develop a network of drivers. You can drive yourself. And you can develop a network of customers that follow your income is tied to them, regardless of where they're driving or who they're driving with. You now can get paid on this whole ride sharing concept. And we actually had an amazing weekend in Miami just this past 2 weekends ago, where we actually launched for the South Florida marketplace, select cities in that area, and soon to be select cities in Texas, launched a ride sharing platform called Vibe Rides, right? Go ahead and drop a comment here for Vibe Rides. Choose your vibe. It's going to be a powerful concept here inside of iBoomerang as the next vertical that we're diversifying into. So I hope you're seeing that this is an innovative concept and we are just going to be able to just take concepts that have already worked and bring a 2.0 aspect to them, right? Just next level. That's what we're bringing here inside of iBoomerang. So direct sales bonuses are available to you each and every week as you build an organization. In fact, there's a dual team concept here that actually maxes out at upwards of $250,000 per week in potential income that is available to you for those that really want to swing for the fences inside of this home-based business arena and building organizations and networks. And everyone is able to come and be a part of this by taking a couple steps. The first step is become a standby member here. That's basically just picking your enrollment kit, your starter pack that just gives you your initial Boomerang customer site, 5 Boomerangs to put out there in the marketplace, and some of the interactive management systems that are available to you to manage your business online. But just like the name denotes, when you're standby at the airport, do you have a confirmed seat on the plane? No. Right? You're looking for a confirmed seat on the plane. So you need to get that confirmation by picking a package. So everybody gets started at $49.95 standby. Then you want to pick a package, coach, business, or first class. Now, first things first, every one of these packages comes with a $99 subscription fee to host and maintain this business. And each and every one of these packages actually includes this new ride-sharing concept in the select markets as we roll it out. So coach, you have hotels, flights, car rentals. Just a quick disclaimer on flights. It's available there as an option for convenience, but we don't want to, you know, have you expect that you're going to see reliable savings on flights. It's not how flights are structured. The margins were taken out many, many years ago. Every now and again, though, you will find some savings, but just manage your expectations. It's there for convenience. Does that make sense? You get 10 boomerangs in the coach pack. And very importantly, all your travel savings bonuses are cut in half at the coach pack. So all those examples I was giving you, you need to cut those earnings in half at the coach package. You get 10% in that dual team structure. And when we have different luxury experiences, you'll be a part of the general release there. And that's a $250 buy-in. So $300 all in to get started at $99 a month. Next level, business class. We're going to layer in cruises that you'll have access to, which is powerful because cruises offer some significant savings, and the rewards credits that you'll earn in this process. Cruising earns tons of rewards credits as well. You get 25 boomerangs total. And importantly, you get 100% of the travel savings bonuses that are due to you. So in all those examples I gave you, you'd get that cash. You get a 20% bump in your dual team structure, and you get a week head start on coach members for the different luxury experiences that we do around the world. That is a $500 buy-in at the business class pack. And the flagship product, we call it first class. And when we shot down to Rio, Kimberly and I said, you know what? We need to go first class. We want to be up front, lie flat seats. We want to be served multiple meals. We don't want the flight to end. We don't want to be on the flight, can't wait for the flight to end. We don't want this to ever end. So that's this package here inside of iBoomerang. It's called first class. You get a portfolio of villas and homes, luxury experiences that are available to you, resort weeks, right? Those resort weeks that are deeply discounted, those are available to you at the first class package. 50 boomerangs out the gate, the ability to earn more over time, 15% payout in the dual team. And look at this, 2 weeks head start to pick out the very best luxury suites when we do the luxury experiences around the world, like what we did in May in the Yucatan Peninsula five-star property. You pick the swim-up suite or the rooftop infinity pool situation, you will have your pick of those accommodations because you are first class. $1,000 plus that $49.95 to get up and running, and then $99 a month gets you in. You are a first-class member, and you have access to the entire ecosystem here inside of iBoomerang. And right now, we're closing out 2019. So consult your tax professional in your jurisdiction, wherever you are around the world, because these are potentially also tax deductible when used as a home-based business. That's powerful as you plan for taxes here to close out 2019. Consult your tax professional. Now, I'm just jacked out of my mind, as you can tell here, because of where we sit inside of this opportunity, the first mover advantage that we have, the fact that we're actually, you know, number one in the momentum rankings with Grojo.com right now, the impact that we're having in the marketplace. This is so special and powerful. And we've been looking and praying for opportunities and timing like this that we have right now. So get right back to the person that has you on this line here and let them know where you stand. Number one, you say, you know, this is awesome. I see myself, you know, taking advantage as a customer. We love our customers. There's over 312,000 customers as of yesterday here inside of this ecosystem. We would love to welcome you. If that's you, you're a number one. Welcome aboard as one of our valued customers. Number two, you've got some questions. Get right back to the person that has you on this line. They will connect you with somebody qualified to answer those questions. And let's figure out what we need to figure out to help you get up and running. Number two. Number three, you see yourself as one of our ambassadors. Over 40,000 of us around the world and growing each and every day. You want to take the lid off of what's possible financially. You want to say, you know what? If this is the next big thing, not just in network marketing, but in business period, disruptive opportunities that can change the world and will change the world, I want to be a part of that and lead that on the front edge of, you know, what's possible as we open up into a next decade of 2020. I want to be a part of that. If that's you, we want to say welcome aboard. Either way, we say we're going to see you either on the beaches of the world or from the beaches of the world. Have an incredible, incredible day. Welcome aboard. Boom!